While standing up straight, have the patient reach down their leg as far as they can, then mark on their thigh at the tip of the third finger. Next, instruct the patient to side bend as far as they comfortably can, then mark on the thigh again at the tip of the third finger. Take the difference between the two marks to obtain the patient's range of motion.